Hey you guys, welcome to the first episode of Fly vs. Jerk 7. I would just like to take this opportunity to thank everyone who is following the format and remind you guys that in the episode 6 we will have a live screening and a VIP dinner ceremony afterwards. Tickets in the upright corner. All right, let's stop talking and start fishing. Hello everyone and welcome back to another season of Fly vs. Jerk. My name is Johan Rue and you're watching kanalgratis.se. Behind me is the lineup for Fly vs. Jerk number 7. And in a minute we're gonna meet the contestants and have a little chat before we hit the road and go pike fishing. Let's start the day. We're talking to Team Vision Sweden, Niklaus Bauer and Tuomas Søbirk, now becoming sort of veterans here. Did you do a proper warm-up?
We did a proper warm-up, but didn't help us much, I guess.
Slow warm-up then. Okay, so are we going salt water this time or fresh water?
You'll see.
We'll see. Very secret. How long have you been warming up? How many days?
2.5.
2.5 days? Okay, so it's just a regular warm-up then, nothing special. No. All right, glad to have you on the show again. Moving on to CVC fishing team, where we have Stefan Trumstedt again, fighting together with a new upcomer here in Fly vs. Jerk, Pierre, Monjarret, is that how you pronounce it?
Monjarret, yes, correct, yeah, perfect.
Fishing guide from Ireland?
From Ireland, yeah.
But French,
yeah, yeah. Okay.
So I hear you are a pelagical angler, means you're fishing the big water system?
Yeah, big water system and fish a lot deeper water.
Is there a chance you'll be fishing big water system this time, Stefan?
Could be.
But it's so secret, this lineup.
Yeah, but it's I'm so glad that I have Pierre because he's a really good fisherman and he used to catch 1 meter plus pike all the time, so it's going to be fun, Pierre.
Yeah, sure,
I think
yeah.
So. We're going to have fun out there and we're going to do our best and beat these guys here in the line. Because the year before, we struggled just when it was 1 hour left. I think it was the Finnish guy. They do something that we just drop.
Don't worry. So. We're going to repeat that.
Yeah.
Definitely.
Yeah, but it's... I like this. It's fun and it's a good competition.
It's a good competition. It's very good to have you back here again. We're looking forward to see how this goes down. Moving on now to Team Vision Finland. Back again. The game-changing team. So, how was your warm-up?
Well, we had a couple quite difficult days, but now it's going to change.
Now it's going to change for sure. So, weather temperature, this is the warmest startup in Fly vs. Jerk history, I think. This is our 7th year we're doing this, and it's like 10 degrees Celsius outside. How do you think this will affect the upcoming 3 days, Pyry?
Let's hope there's going to be good fishing. We have some plans on it, so...
Is the water that you have chosen to fish here in Sweden, are they similar to where you guide back home in Finland?
Yeah, some kind of, yeah, but where we are going to fish now, don't know.
you think no one knows where you're gonna fish, but everyone knows where you're gonna fish. Yeah. Okay, good. Moving on to a new team in Fly vs. Jerk history. A big welcome to Team Storm Shimano. Welcome to the show.
Thanks. Looking forward.
This is Jesper, Norell from Normark, and he's fishing together with Mathias Holgersson, who has known from Fina Fisken TV and Perch Pro. Good friend of ours and famous for his good pike fishing skills. So have you guys been pike fishing together before?
Yeah, we have done some practice and we are ready.
You feel ready?
Yeah, hopefully. We will see if the fishes are.
Yeah. So everyone, you're sort of in the center of Sweden where you're positioned with your guide service and all that stuff. Yeah. A good chance you'll be fishing around those areas, so you got some trick up your sleeves?
Yeah, maybe. Maybe it's not my home waters, but...
I've heard rumors.
You heard rumors? Scheiße. That's it. But we will see if we stuck to the plan, but...
The water, we talked about it earlier, it's a stable temperature. and air pressure seems pretty stable. So are we thinking soft plastic here or hard plastic, side to side movement, or are we going deep?
The last night we have a lot of minus, but now it's stable and I think we will need one day for the fish getting really active. So we probably start with some smaller baits, some tails, slow movement just around the bottom, and then when the wind activate the fish, we will catch them higher up in closer to the surface, so maybe some big ones then also.
This guy is prepared for all sorts of fishing, I can tell you that. I am super excited to get this show on the road. Are you guys ready?
Yes!
This is Fly versus Jerk.
Okay. Yeah, we're gonna go to a big river system.
Let's go now.
So the first day, we have a plan.
We have a plan.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
We need to take a big fish.
Big fish. Yeah.
Yeah, that's our big plan today. We actually go for a big one.
For a big one. Yeah.
So CVC fishing team is going for the big fish point on the first day. So they're stepping out of their comfort zone and going up north to a river system. It's a risky move, as it's going to take them several hours to get there, but it might be rewarding if they manage to catch a big pike up there. Now, they have spotted another team on the road in front of them.
Yeah, it's the crazy Finnish guys.
Yeah, the banana team.
I know they're going to Lake Sibbo, the famous place.
Oh, yeah,
you know,
I know.
The place that this, yeah. Big Fish Sweden runs?
Yeah, I know them, yeah. There's some big pike here.
I know for a fact, I know a couple of days ago they caught a really nice fish, quite long one,
okay.
11.3 kilo.
Whoa.
Yeah.
We have unsolved business in Sibbo Lake. I have a date with one big mama. Let's win this.
No more second place.
No more second place.
No more second place, you say? Okay, so how do you plan to win it this year? Did you change your tactics from last year?
I went scouting for a new place to fish, and the plan was to go only for big fish. And I was, I drove like 400 k's from Stockholm to a river, a lake system, and I had a really nice fish, but then they closed the water. You know, the power station just whoop.
And then they closed the fishing too.
And then they closed the fishing. You know, the fishing went from certain places, nice pocket, nice deep holes, and it just boom.
Okay, so the big fish river system is not an option anymore. Does anyone have another place to suggest for Niklaus and Tuomas?
Well, Niklaus has always done the same trick, gone to his kind of favorite spots where he fishes. So I believe he's quite surely there.
I think if I knew them right, they all go to the sea, yeah.
Yeah, they're probably pelagic, ocean fishermen, yeah. Archipelago. And
yeah, so I think they will go for the archipelago somewhere.
So the plan is, what we're going to do is we're going to fish the archipelago. It has a lot of small fish, but it also has some really nice, decent sized fish. So it's going to be kind of the game plan we've been playing the last 2 years.
And our fishing is, we will not fight for the numbers, and we have some good reports and good training for some lakes.
Yeah.
You know, we had, I think, 2 weeks a row now with really cold nights.
Yeah.
And this day it has changed.
Yeah, I can see it.
And the water level in the archipelago has been so low, I haven't seen it on 20 years. Not in the autumn, yeah. Like this. It's I think it's 60 centimeters under.
Okay.
But now I know it's turn, because the high pressure starts to move away, the low pressure is coming, and the water is coming also. So I think 2-3 days, it's normal again.
We don't know these waters so well, so we have to fish in just big pikes. So you don't going to see lots of number of us, but we trying to catch one pike, one really nice pike in every day. That is our plan.
So right now we realize that we have Team CVC with Truman and the French guy behind us. They are also going north as us. So now we suspect they're going to a big river system, and we will see where they're heading.
You see Pierre, front of us. It's Storm Shimano.
Oh yeah.
Team Storm Shimano.
Do you know where they're going?
Yeah, I can imagine. Yeah. Mathias, he's a well-known guide, and he fished a lot for pike, and he lives up in Falun. It's a town north. Yeah.
But CVC, I have no clue what they're going to do.
Well, I'm sure Pierre is a very, very good pike angler, but he's not from here, so it must be Tuomas' choice, obviously, and I think he'll go for the archipelago as well.
I think it can be like Pierre is, come on, Stefan, let's go and do some pelagic fishing. And Stefan is like, I'm too old for that one. No, we should go. Yeah, I'm too old. Let's do what we always do.
Well, we'll see about that. But at least they have left the archipelago this year. And while we're on the subject about fishing the same spots over and over again, Vision Finland are now just about to arrive to Lake Sibbo.
We was discussing about yesterday with Tuomas that which time we start the fishing.
And as early as possible, always, always. You can never be too early in the water.
You see, that's totally black.
That's how it's supposed to
be. And Tuomas say that we should drive and eat same
eat
time.
Eat on the way, get ready, launch the boat, start fishing, catch fish.
Yeah, and I say that we take a good breakfast on our cottage. And you see, there is just black.
We could get ready.
You lose,
we
could
get the flies wet.
You lose, I win.
Now, if we don't catch that 10 kilo fish today,
it's my fault.
It's your fault because we were not there early enough.
Okay.
We just had the breakfast and now we are late, like I said. Late.
A little bit late, but there are fishes who are waiting for us. Like you see, our ramp is it has seen better days. The ramp is just mud and grass. Like you see, there is our tire marks in last day when we take up. And Tuomas break my taillight. You break my taillight, asshole. More here. Käännä vasuri enemmän nyt kun lähet. Suorista se vasuri. Oh fuck. We just launched the boat.
An hour late.
An hour late, but the lake looks really good now.
Look what we got.
And we from have the present.
From the Swedes. Friends again. They have hidden some bananas somewhere. Yeah. I know that. Nasty guys.
It's 8:15. We're soon to launch the boat. It's 8 degrees outside. It's the problem with the warmest start we've ever had. What do you say?
I say conditions are much better than I thought, and now I'm starting to feel the pressure because it's looking pretty good now.
Yep.
So I'm feeling like, okay, if we're not getting a fish, you know, or a contact within 10 or 20 casts, what are we doing wrong? It's looking pretty good. So the pressure's building up now.
It's going to be very interesting to see what this season of Fly vs. Jerk has to bring. The rules of scoring points in Fly vs. Jerk are still the same as usual. Team will receive 1 point each day for the number and 1 point each day for the biggest fish. In the end, the team with the most points, after 3 days, they will win Fly vs. Jerk. If a draw situation should occur in the end, the team with the biggest fish will win the competition. There will be no draws in Fly vs. Jerk. There is only winners and losers.
Getting ready here, it's really warm. As you can see, the wind is really pounding us hard from the stern here. Shit. see how shallow it is. It's usually 1.7 meters deep here, and now it's crystal clear, and it's 1.1 meter, so it's extremely low water. They are predicting it to rise, and we really hope that's the case, because this is going to be tough otherwise.
Okay, final on the water, first day.
First. Yeah.
8:40, sharp time. So we are on our way out.
Hopefully
to our first spot.
Yeah, the fishes are there and
to see if we can locate
biting.
Them. Yeah. So we will first search a little bit with the sonars to see if the big schools of bleak and bream are out there.
Team Storm Shimano are the third team on the water and are now heading for the first spot. Mathias is a true big fish guy with many big pikes under his belt, and it'll be very exciting to see what he and Jesper will do in this competition. Now Vision Finland are hooked up with the first fish of the competition.
First one!
And this is what we came for! This is the fish! This is the fish!
No. First fish of this.
Alright, let's put it back. We don't need to measure this. We're gonna catch big ones today.
That's 1 kilo. And do you want to hear the noise, the sound? I love this. Click. One.
Yeah.
Fish.
Yeah. Small.
Touched it. Yeah.
There it goes.
Two.
Tuomas is on fire.
Yeah.
Let's go, man.
Nu kör vi.
Have you caught one yet?
Nope. I have the feeling here, you know, if you're gonna get one, you're gonna pull it out of the weed.
Oh, you had one.
Yeah, I didn't hit it, but something moved for sure. But I think if...
Oh, you got it? Yep. Oh, good. This is exactly what you said, you're gonna pull it out of the weed.
Should I unhook it for you, sir? Oh, yes, please do. Thank you.
Yes. I didn't think that would be... I didn't think we would catch a fish here, man.
No, I was pretty skeptical too, I mean. We only got one, so it might be a lucky one, but...
Oh, I had one.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Yeah.
Now that's good news, because...
Came from the outside.
One is locked, you know, but two...
It's following. Ah, come on, come on, come on, come on.
Oh, yeah. One is locked, two is a pattern.
Yeah.
How does it look?
So far really scattered, but now when we come into the point, we have... When we had the best fishing, is getting much, much better.
It's
big fish, brims, bleach. I'll use a little bit larger bait with the tail, so I can slowly, slowly move it just over the bottom, and you don't have too much speed, but you're getting a lot of vibration from the tail. Almost no wind so far, so I think they will need to bite on one of these.
So if you look at the fly when it comes, you can see that there's a spinner blade in front of it. I made this, it's the spinner is actually on the leader. And I made it for, because last year when we fished, the lake was quite dirty. And I thought that by making this kind of spinner in front of it, I can create much more noise and vibrations. And it also has a cone head so that it sinks a little bit deeper. Possibly the secret thing to catch the big one.
Yeah, the fishing is now really slow. I had a one take in the wiggle tails. It put a couple marks on the tail, but don't get stuck on the hook. Maybe next time.
Yes, you heard right. Cue music and CVC fishing team is on the water. Here they are.
Yeah, we're looking for some big bunch of bait fish here, and we have located some. What do you think, Pierre?
Yeah, there's a lot of bait fish here.
Yeah, I think we start here.
Yeah.
Yeah,
we have to try it. Yeah.
Okay, so now you can see a lot of bait fish, some on the bottom, some come up, so it's more or less disparate everywhere. It's a little drop as well, so perfect spot is exactly the type of fishing I do in Ireland, like pelagic fishing, fishing deep, locating the bait fish, find the pike around, and that's perfect spot. We have to try now, let's go, let's try.
Now the competition starts.
Yeah, let's start to get some fish now.
Yeah, we do. Perfect.
Rod. Okay, we take the lizard, yeah?
From the kind of place you have chosen, I guess you're not going for the number point this day. Let's hear your tactics, Stefan Trumstedt.
Yeah, we have chosen a place that we only need one big fish. So we don't go for the numbers today. We want to show you, audience, that we can take a really nice and fat fish here. It's a very deep area, lots of bait fish. It's still early in the morning, so I think the open window will be around 12 to 3 or something. So we just keep on hammering. Okay, Pierre?
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Got him?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna switch to a small fly now.
There we go.
Thank you, man. Great job.
So this is number 5 in 30 minutes fishing. There's no wind, but it feels pretty good. Good job, man.
All right.
Let's win this. I think, Niklaus, with these conditions, you're just gonna keep putting us in, you know, consistent small fish spots.
Yeah.
Because until get a bit of a weather change, we can't hope for better fish, I think.
No, and if we, it seems like the wind is trying to pick up a little bit, and if that's the case, then we can always go to a little bit bigger fish place.
We had a text message from a friend of Mathias who said that the lights are on the car.
Yellow.
So we need to go back to the ramp and turn the light off of the car and then go out again.
Yep.
So we lose 12 minutes of fishing, that's it. But yeah,
it's
good,
okay.
Good time for a coffee break.
Yeah. It's only for us to find home when we're going back in the darkness. That's why we have it like that.
Done, let's go fishing.
We should have a duck imitation.
Duck season, rabbit season, duck season.
Fishy, 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 fishy.
Maybe some singing. Ooh, a hell of nothing. Ooh, a hell of da. Ooh, a hell of nothing. Something, something, wow. Ow, 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 ow.
But I have another song. It's the best fishing song forever. Keeps you focused. It's I'm a big, big girl in a big, big world. It's not a big, big thing if you
need me.
But no helps.
After that kind of noise pollution, they are scared. They're gone. We're doomed.
Fish on.
Nice, Jesper.
It was 2 times I had it on line before he hooked up.
I'll mark this point. So,
ooh, it's a heavy one.
Can you get it up?
It's a heavy fish. It should be close now. Yeah.
Good. Nice, Jesper.
It's not a great one, but it's
first.
A good start.
Yeah. It's all en vikt på några.
Yeah, I'm sure it's not that fish, but
it's good to have a weight.
Yeah. At least we have something to report.
I will make the by the net.
Okay. And then
we'll take the
net away.
Yeah. 5 point.
80,
74.
Okay.
So 4,1 ungefär.
Yeah. Goodbye. Catch your mama.
New top fish for the competition caught. A 4.1 kilo pike caught on a storm rip shad by Jesper Norell. Well done. Let's see how long that lasts. CVC fishing team seems to have found a very interesting location.
It's so exciting. So much bait fish.
Yeah. There has to be a big fish around here.
Yeah, yeah. Of course.
Yeah, it's a good fish.
Okay. Yeah! Woo! First fish.
Nice. For the first fish, it's not a bad one.
No, it's a nice fish.
Yeah, it's good.
We have drifted on a very, very deep hole here. Lots of bait fish. And Pierre had a nib. And he said, we go up and take it again. First cast on 10 meters. Boom! Yes! You know, Pierre,
yeah.
It was not a nib. It was a really good strike. So they were,
oh, it
was
hunting. Really take it, look. It's swallow the bait just.
Yeah.
Nice coro.
I like this kind of fishing.
I love it. I love them. I like the color. We don't have fish like that in Ireland, you know, the mark like that with spot like that. It's beautiful pike.
It's a good feeling, it's good. That we catch fish. We have fish one here. Bite and we have just start fishing.
Yeah, he's not alone for sure. So much food. You have to be some big one here. Okay.
5.7. Yeah, 5.7. Yeah, it's first fish for the day. Pierre put up the boat and we start drifting. First cast. Bam! On the pink shad.
Yeah, cool.
That's nice.
Yeah. Perfect.
Look at the belly here.
Yeah. Okay, cool.
Yeah! Bye-bye, first fish, perfect. Now we take another one, yes!
New top fish once again, this time a 5.74 kilo pike caught by Stefan Trumstedt, which moves the big fish point to CVC fishing team. The number point still belongs to Vision Sweden though, who right now seems unstoppable for the numbers.
Oh, fuck. See, he was hanging on the tail. He went in here. See if I can fool him again. Oh, he's coming again. Look. He's coming.
Come on.
Oh, I got one.
Ah, shit.
Catch of the day.
Oh, fish.
Nice.
Fish on.
Är det hård fisk?
Ah, det är en lite mindre, tror jag. Maybe it's bigger, I don't know, but...
Should I take the net?
Yeah, I think you can... It's not...
Ooh.
It's a big fish.
Yeah, be careful.
Something wrong with the brake here.
Really.
I think you have come back here with me.
Big, ooh,
it's a big pike!
Yes! Hurl it!
Yeah.
Då har vi snabbt på den här. Den här är tung.
7, maybe.
Ja.
Yeah. I shall get en tom. Yeah. You can take it.
New top fish again for Storm Shimano. 5.88 kilo, which is slightly bigger than CVC's biggest fish. Well done, snatching back the big fish point, Jesper and Mathias.
Safe away.
Good, Jesper.
Sommare reko. Vistava lalo.
Sommare reko. Do you want to go bank fishing?
Huh?
Do you want to go fishing from the bank?
From the bank? Of course. Why not?
We can leave you here.
Yeah?
You can sing and fish.
Okay. I can swim on the beach. Nesta vecano. Sommare reko.
Oh, fish on. Shit.
Helvete.
Fuck.
Ja, det är samma ställe igen.
Fuck. Again.
Fan, är det bromsen eller?
Fan, vad den krånglar.
Ja, dra i bort. Kan få komma in nu.
Fuck. Trummans shit. I'm going to use trauma shit. Ja, fisk.
Det där ser bättre ut.
Ja, det här känns tungt.
Bra.
Nej, han gick loss.
Nej!
Fuck! Det var en stor fisk kan jag säga.
Helvete.
Fan, vilket fint hugg det var.
Helvete.
Shit!
Nice fish, nice fish. How can you miss the stinger, you fucking little pike? So it's good that at least we are on the paper.
Ser man upp till min där, kolla. Nej, så blev den rädd liksom. Nej, den kommer igen.
Nej, de är svåra nu.
Nu är det svårt.
While we had a pretty good start, it's been very slow for quite a while. So we're really trying to get a few before the report.
It's following me, my fly.
Oh yeah, got it. Yeah.
He took it.
But even the small ones now are tougher. Come on. Oh yeah, yeah.
Livrädd va. Spooked him.
For a moment we're checking out what the fish want to eat. Now I'm using a little bit bigger rip shad. This one also have a rattle chamber. So if you hear, you're making a sound. Right now we are fishing really slow, close to the bottom, because then we're getting the strike. They're almost like hanging onto the bait and you can set the hooks, but they're really tricky. So we're looking for breaking the code. Shads has been a little bit better than tails, and the smaller one has been getting a little bit more strikes than the big one, but we keep on looking. And good thing for us that we have been having some strike catching some fish, and we have two locals here, and they one guy trolling with four rods and has been the whole morning and only catch two small ones, and the other guy have only one strike the whole day. So we know we're doing something a little bit right, but we need to do it more right so we kick some asses from the Vision team and the CVC team and yeah.
Oh, maybe. I don't know. You never know.
Oh, then a stool.
It's a stool, a big one.
Oh, I threw that.
Okay. It's a big one. I said it was small one, but it's a big one. But I don't think it's as big as the one we have. But let's take a look. Oh, maybe.
Oh, yeah.
It's close.
Oh.
Oh, but suddenly he wakes up. You see him?
Yep. On the boat.
Oh, watch the electric engine. He's stuck in something.
Sure.
No. No. But what the fuck? Yeah, nice.
And they're heavy. Nice. Härligt!
First hook out. It's a fat fish, but it's not bigger than the other one.
Oh, precis.
Yeah, 5.5. So we have bigger ones. You see how fat they are.
Really fat.
Really
high
good.
So when we're getting
good shape.
A little bit bigger one there.
Yeah, a little bit longer, then it will be 8-9 kilo.
Nice.
Yeah, good.
This is, oh, look at that school of bream.
Yeah.
That's crazy.
It's crazy. You can feel the fly going boom, 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 boom.
Yeah.
Just imagine some wind to this and a little bit more hunting lights. Oh. Just see them in there. It's all over the place. Thousands of thousands. So this is where we're gonna go and get the big ones. Oh, look at this.
Oh, I have a follow.
Yeah.
Oh, it's a good fish.
Oh shit, that's a nice one. Oh.
Shit, that's a nice fish.
That was a very nice fish.
Fuck.
That was probably closer to a 9.
Yeah.
Shit. Oh shit.
Got it?
Ah, fuck.
Man, you're hot, man. Fan, dansken är het. Danish is hot.
We're closing in on the 12 o'clock report, and so far Vision Sweden haven't reported any bigger fish at all. But now Niklaus is hooked up with a better pike. Let's see how this turns out.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, yeah.
Stood in that small. Oh,
that's
small
good
gap.
Like this. That's a good start. Give me the lead.
Got one point there. Our last fish this year. Oh, come on. It's
fun when you're fishing, when you're fighting the fish with your knees. Right, man! That's a good fish today. Yes! Good start. Took in a small gap at the weed line. Tiny fly, a small wiggle tail on it.
I was just about to say give you some head, but...
I'll give you some head.
Yeah, now it looks like 12. Now.
Good.
Well, it might not be at 12 kilos and not even close to it, but it's a nice fish, and soon we'll know if it's bigger than Storm Shimano's top fish at 5.88 kilos, because now it's reporting time.
Niklaus, Team Vision.
This is Vision Team Finland. We have grand total of 2 fish. Biggest one. 1 kilo.
Okay, this is CVC fishing team. We have 1 fish. The weight is 5.74.
Hello, this is Shimano Storm calling. We have a number of 3 and the biggest one 5.88.
Okay, this is Vision Team Sweden. We have 14 fish and the biggest one is 6.16. Thank you. Over and out from Vision Sweden.
Yeah, over and out. Bye.
Over and out. Bye bye.
Okay.
Yeah.
So Vision, yeah. 19 fish.
They have a 6 kilo. Six That's kilo. Really nice.
That's good.
That's fish. Good. Good work again, yeah, for them.
Cool.
I can imagine they have 13 small ones in that one.
Yeah.
But okay. It's good work for them.
And they have good fish too.
Yeah, 5.88, 3 fish.
Okay.
Yeah, but if we keep hammering here,
yeah.
This is nothing.
No.
It's
no.
Like that.
We need a big one now.
We have the plan for the biggest fish today. And we have the best time in front of us. Yeah. So, and we have a couple of good spots and we're gonna hammer that spot. It's deep area with lots of bait fish. We don't gonna catch lots of fish today, but hopefully we take the big mamma there.
Yeah.
Okay.
For it.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Okay, let's go.
Hold on, man, for 6.
6, 16.
Oh! Och flest antal.
Ja. Oh.
Shit, pommes frites. Hoppas att någon knäcker den.
Oh.
Ja, oavsett vilket lag.
Oh, annars,
we can only hope that some team will have a bigger fish than 6.2.
Yeah, so, in the end of the day.
At the end of the day, so Vision don't get 2 points the first day.
Yeah, that would be...
That would be too hard for us.
I will send him an SMS then that I will fucking sink the ball for him. Yeah, but yeah. We go on, rock and roll.
We are not so far away.
No.
CVC, 1 fish, yeah?
1 fish, yeah.
574.
Yeah. Yeah, we are
not so far away.
No! We take them.
So.
Yeah.
Didn't write very well here. CVC had 1 fish, 5.74.
Yeah.
Vision Sweden had 14,
6.6, I was thinking, or...
Was it 6.16 or something like
that? Okay, okay.
Not huge numbers.
Yeah.
Not huge numbers, but...
But even 14 is really good for Niklaus.
Yeah.
It's really good, and they have a biggest fish.
Yeah, still.
Yeah.
Still.
They are actually the same place where they are everywhere, every time, so...
Probably.
Yeah, have to be. Yeah. Let's do some serious pike fishing.
Yeah. We can easily catch the bigger fish. That's not a issue.
Let's try.
Let's fish.
2 points. But this is pretty interesting.
That's tight though.
1, 2, 3. They're going for big fish.
Yeah.
They're just going for big fish.
Okay.
So 14 fish, that's gonna be tough today to beat.
Yeah.
But we're 6.16. You had a nice fish, probably closer to 10 kilo following.
9.10.
Yeah. So we're just gonna go and get that tonight. We'll just go for the numbers. We have that point.
Yeah.
We can really go for that point. Then we have 1 point.
We're just dropping our numbers, huh?
One, two, three. So what are they doing? They're just going for pelagic style?
Not necessarily. I mean, nah, it's a super slow day.
Yeah, but I mean...
if they're fishing, yeah. It's pretty interesting for CVC, one fish and yeah. And a nice one. Yeah. That's not Thomas' usual game.
Nope.
Woohoo! Woohoo! If they beat us on numbers, I'm going to jump in the sea naked tonight.
Are you?
Yeah.
Okay, good. Ah, oh, it's a nice. I like these phone calls.
The first half of day one is finally over, and here are the scores up until 12 o'clock. Vision Sweden have 14 pike, which gives them the number point so far. When it comes to the big fish, it's quite close calls between the teams, but the biggest fish is also caught by Vision Sweden. Congratulations. This results in a total of 2 points to Vision Sweden, while the other teams have 0 points. Ladies and gentlemen, don't miss episode 2 of Fly vs. Jerk 7, airing Friday at 8 o'clock Central European Time at kanalgratis.se. Click on the link to get the tickets to the final and the after party at the Sport Fishing Fair in Älvsjö. See you there.
Do you think that was a good start for Fly vs. Jerk 7?
Yeah, it was great.
Good start?
Good start.
Yeah, it's becoming quite a routine. This is gonna be awesome this time.
Well, they are excited.
Everyone is excited. They're gonna land some big fish in this Fly vs. Jerk, I'm quite sure.
It's very warm this time.
This is my team. I'm gonna be with the team, CVC fishing team, with Pierre Monjarret and Stefan Trumstedt. I'm really looking forward.
They have a nice boat.
Look at that. They have a nice boat. That's a nice boat right there. All right, guys. Cheer for me. See you at the finish line.
Yeah. Woohoo! See you.